subscribe and click the bell icon for television updates.
Hello everyone, this is Ashnoor Kaur, aap sabki Minni from Patiala Babes, and I am with Telly Bites today doing the Truth or Truth segment. So, ek to I bought this, I currently bought Jio Hotspot. In my room because there is no network, but I regret that so much because now there is no time to stay in my room. So one, that Jio Hotspot. Second, I had bought this entire box of chocolates from the airport before I had started dieting, and uske next day my dietitian ko aana tha and he said no chocolates, and that was painful. So that, and third, I guess I have many lipsticks, I don't know. And I have many nail paints as well. But जब भी मुझे कुछ अच्छा लगता है, buy that. And then वो use नहीं होती, वो बड़ी बड़ी खराब हो जाती है. I guess that's every girl's story. Craziest thing that has happened to me, or actually I have done a crazy thing. I have in a public place actually. So I had this girl gang, okay? We travel together जहाँ भी जाते हैं. तो एक होता है ना मस्ती पे कभी कभार, when you're on long trips with your friends, you कोई भी passers by होंगे, hi, hello, कैसे हो? So that's what crazy thing we do, and we really laugh at the people's expressions. मैं अपने पापा की chocolates खा जाती हूँ. And he eats my chocolates. So हमें like not only chocolates, all the, you know, both of us have a big sweet tooth. अभी तो फिलहाल मुझे बंद है, मेरा मना है खाना, but when I was allowed to, then हम दोनों के बीच में ही चीजें चलती रहती थी. Lame, हाँ lame actually, you know वो actually बहुत पुराना हो गया कि hey what's up, sky's up or ceiling's up, and I'm like okay बस हो गया, that's very old. Become invisible, are you less buddy lumby?
Yes, yes,
yes.
At least
three things. Are you, it's nothing actually. I guess I might go to any star bungalow, or I might travel. I might go on a world tour actually. Yeah, I might go on a world tour being invisible in a flight. So that's one thing I really would want to do, and yeah, invade anybody's room. it's fun. No offense, but it's fun. Oh yes, I enjoyed a lot and I recollected many memories, many of my own thoughts. So thank you so much, Telly Bites. It was lovely.